Hello folks, welcome back to Casual Conversations. We have the privilege of having Anand Bhate today with us. If you've been watching Casual Conversations, this is the second time he's coming on to Casual Conversations after 10 years. So welcome back.
That's right. Thank you very much. It's good to be back.
Yes. And welcome to Detroit, Michigan, and welcome. You have obviously a program at Maharashtra Mandir of Detroit. Thanks to the president, Bharati Mendere. We are looking forward to it. I'm sure it'll blow us away as always. There are two things I noticed from 2009 to 2019 is when we talked last, I believe you were really running a balanced life, which is not only were you pursuing the singing career, but also you were working, right?
Yeah. I was working at that time in Zensar Technologies.
Zensar Technologies.
Yes.
And now you're a completely full-time pro, dedicated to music.
That's right.
When did that transition happen? When did you decide, yes, this is the right time to do that?
That actually happened in 2012. And I think the trigger point for that was the film Balagandharva, in which I gave playback. So after that film, it got much appreciated by everybody. And then, especially after getting national award, the visibility grew exponentially. That's how I would put it. And at the same time, in fact, I also started acting in Sangeet Natak Saubhadra.
Yes.
So it was all these things which prompted me to think about what to do. And at that point, I thought probably that I should give it a go.
Yes.
To completely come into this field, which always has been my passion. And so that's how it happened. I'm told that when I was around 3 years old, I could play on harmonium or I had a bulbul taranga that time.
Wow.
So
3 years old?
3 years.
Oh, wow.
So I could play, if I hear a tune or a song, I could play it on the harmonium.
Wow.
And then my father could sing well, although he wasn't a professional singer as such. And right from my great-grandfather, Bhate Bua, we had tradition and liking about Natya Sangeet in our home. And Balagandharva himself, the legendary singer and actor, he was like a god in our home.
When did you start with Pandit Bhimsen Doshiji as a disciple?
That I started in 1988. When I was 17 years old. Before that, when I was singing Natya Sangeet, I had gone to his house and sang in front of him. That was the time, around the time when I used to call
Anand Gandharva.
Then later in 1988, I again went to his house along with my father and requested him to teach me, because like Balagandharva was like a god in our house. Similar was the case with Pandit Bhimsenji.
So,
I have had been listening to him since childhood, and he has been again one of my idols.
Yeah.
All throughout. I'm going to present one bandish in rag Meya Ki Todi, which was one of the favorite rags of my guru Pandit Bhimsenji. लंगर का कर आजन मारो लंगर का कर आजन मारो लंगर का कर आजन मारो मोरी अंगवा लग जाए लंगर का कर आजन मारो लंगर काकर लंगर लंगर काकर आजन मारो सुन पावे मोर सासन नदिया सुन पावे मोर सासन नदिया सुन पावे मोर सासन नदिया दौर दौर घर आए लंगर का कर आजन मारो लंगर का कर आजन मारो मोर अंगवा लग जाए लंगर का कर लंगर का कर लंगर का